arms up.
Yeah, found an abandoned car. License number Bravo Delta 915 Oscar.
Just said you put out a bolo on a young lady.
Have we found her?
We found her car in the glaze. Apparently there's blood at the scene.
Okay, so let's go back to the scene and turn over every rock.
You want to work it as a murder?
I'm trying to prevent one. Unfortunately, maggot trails don't give direction.
Look at these animal tracks.
Body parts were dumped. Animal scavengers dispersed them.
So Walter, grab Ryan and Jesse. We need to expand this search.
Will do.
It's an honor to meet you.
Tracks get lost in the water. I'm a little out of my element here. Any tips on how to conduct this search?
Easy. Think. Like a bear.
A new set of remains. I found cuts in the bone shaped like a W.
See, this shallow cut is a false start. The Bruce tell me that he was using a handsaw that was removed mid-stroke. Shallow cuts here suggest a less efficient weapon, maybe a pocket knife. At any rate, Ashley's killer used two weapons.
And they worked hard, didn't they?
Yes.
When you work hard, you sweat, don't you?
Harder they work, easier they make it for us.
This ballist, I need to end DNA right now.